One exercise, but we got two movements. So whichever hand is holding the kettlebell, you're gonna twist it around like that. You're gonna set it right here inside your arm. That leg's gonna go back. You're gonna do your split lunge, pushing through that front heel. As you stand up, you're gonna press overhead, lunge to press like that. At 15 seconds, you're gonna switch arms, switch legs, like so.